What is an antibiotic?
An antibiotic is a selective poison. It has been chosen so that it will kill the desired bacteria, but not the cells in your body. The antibiotic can kill the bacteria in three different ways. 1. Affecting the cell membrane. 2. Affecting the ribosomes. Or 3. Affecting the DNA. We are going to explain how the antibiotics affect the cell membrane. This is how the cell membrane is formed. When the antibiotics get in contact with one of the biomolecules which form the cell membrane, the bacteria dies.
And why does this happen?
When the cell membrane is forming, the antibiotic blocks the components and it prevents the cell membrane from forming. Here you can see how the cell membrane forms. The two components join correctly. When the antibiotic comes, it blocks the entrance of the other component, and so they can't join.
And how does the bacteria defend themselves from antibiotics?
The bacteria reproduce rapidly. Suddenly, in one of the bacteria, a mutation is produced in its DNA, which makes it immune to the antibiotic. So this modified bacteria starts reproducing. The bacteria without these modifications start dying because of the antibiotic, and only the modified bacteria remain. So we have a big problem. Now all the bacteria are immune to this antibiotic, so we have to search for another antibiotic to kill them.